zucchini pancakes. Add half teaspoon of salt into sliced zucchini, let it rest for 10 minutes and squeeze the liquid. Into a bowl, add zucchini, half round onion, 2 tablespoons spring onion, 1 teaspoon sesame oil, 1 teaspoon minced garlic, 1 teaspoon fish sauce, salt and pepper, half cup of flour, and 2 eggs. If the dough is still too thick, add a little bit of water until it looks like this. Then fry the pancakes. To make a dipping sauce, mix together 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of black vinegar, and 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. There you go.